Taiwanese fighter pilot died Wednesday morning after his Mirage 2005 aircraft crashed in France. Contact was lost with the plane shortly after taking off. Witnesses said the pilot purposely avoided crashing in the coast. The fighter crashed.